Some music on it soft and slow. Baby, thinking about a song they don't. Never felt a feeling quite as strong. I can't believe how much it turned me on just to be your man.
Words on cardboard, but your picture in my hands. If you you see this girl, can you tell her where I am? So try. Any money, they don't understand. I'm broke, I'm just a broken heart, man. Makes no sense, what else can I do? How can I move on when I'm still in love with you? Cause one day you're wrong, but I'm not missing you. And your heart starts to wonder where all these girls I could be. Thinking maybe you'll come out to the place that we need. And you'll see me waiting for you on the corner of the street. So I'm not.
Good evening. Can I mute in, sir? Yeah, thank you so much. I want to thank God for this time and thank you everyone for coming. My name is Alobo, Naga, for those who don't know. It's been a long journey. I released my album and I'm touring around, so I thought why not go to, you know. Thanks. I thought why not go and like tour Manipur, you know. I started the podcast and I had a lot of friends from Ccpur and they always talk about this place, so I thought why not, you know, I go and visit myself. So I'm here today and I love the place, I love the view, and I hope I like the people more now. So thank you all for coming. So tonight I have like 2-3 set with me. I'll be doing different sections. So the first section is I'm gonna do with the loop station. So I want to request all of you right now, are you with me?
Yes.
So for the first song or two, I want you guys to be silent for maybe 1-2 minutes. Is it okay?
Yeah.
Because I'm gonna record everything right now, and I don't want your voice in my song. Okay. So this song is called "Wayfaring Stranger."
Sickness, dirt on
And I practice to which I'm going. I'm going there to see my father. I'm going there no more. I'm only going over Jordan. I'm only going of our own now.
I named this song Two Chords because I use only two chords in this song. And this song is my testimony. And it's the same thing I want you guys to be citing just for this song. And the next you can scream, shout, whatever you want to do after this song. This song is called the Two Chord Song.
Can you give me a romantic word?
Love.
Love.
Love. Okay, great. What else? Give me some romantic word. Come on, love. What else?
Roses.
Kisses.
What did you say?
Rose. Roses.
Roses. Okay. Love, roses. What else? Anything else, girls? Do you have any romantic word to give me? Kiss, okay. What is wrong when I say girl and you say kiss? Okay, anyway. Rose, love, kiss, what else? You guys have anything? Sorry? So what I do is like, okay guys, ladies and gentlemen, I pick a word like that and I'm like...
It's a beautiful day here at your Ccpur.
I'm singing for beautiful people. And all I'm saying is about love. Oh baby, it's all about you and me. I wanna fall in love with you. I wanna take you around the town. I wish I had a scooter so I can take you for a ride and buy you roses somewhere around the town. Baby, I hold you so tight, yeah. And I look into your eyes and I say, baby, would you like to go on a date with me?
I keep singing like that, okay? So I was in Bombay once and I was doing a concert and I said like, give me some romantic work, and someone was like, Choi Boom, Nari. So I wrote something like, you know,
I love you so much, I wanna do everything for you. Baby, please marry me, even if you come Choi Boom every day. And if there's no short room, I'll steal it just with Nadi.
So I can't. This is what I do for a living. Anyway, I want to sing the first song, and this is for some assembly. I don't know how many of you are aware of this, but
we can free your heart, chasing a ghost. Always around, yet too far to hold. Like a shadow vanishes away. I'm bleeding love once undressed now. Tears and dry like morning dew. Crushing dreams into sand and dust. Stars of fears into shine and lead every broken pieces. Looking for you.
Sing it with me, come on.
I'm chasing ghosts. I'm chasing ghosts. Chasing ghosts.
You guys sing it.
Yeah. I'm chasing.
I can't hear you sing it louder.
I'm chasing ghosts. Chasing ghosts. I'm chasing ghosts.
Then I want you. Would you mind if I teach you a folk song from Nagaland? Is it okay? Can everybody say, can you sing this after me?
Wolo wolo no.
Wolo wolo no.
Ilili wolo.
Ilili wolo.
Okay, can you sing something like this?
Wolo wolo no. wallo.
So it means goodbye, my lover. Okay, it sounds so lovely. It means really good. Okay. So if you have a relationship and you fight every day, this song is for you. Okay, okay, that's for you.
Philippe, dignote.
Have you ever been in a broken relationship?
Yeah.
Hell yeah! Now in a good relationship.
So I'm gonna sing a very old common song, and this is one of my favorite songs. And if you know the song, please sing along with me. This is from Bruno Mars. Is it okay if I tell you a story?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, you don't like stories. Okay, so maybe how long will you take?
Actually,
member.
Anyway, thank you so much for coming, guys. It means a lot, you know, coming here and then you guys coming to support. It means a lot, and thank you so much. And I just want to share something today. One of the movies from Bollywood released today called October, starring Varun Dhawan. So I don't know how many of you follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and all. So I did a song in that movie, so it released today. So yeah. So I hope people like the song, people like the movie. It's unfortunately I'm traveling, so I couldn't watch the movie. But once I go back, I'll watch it. So if you get time, if you go out of, you know, here. Is it okay now? Okay, cool. So that movie's called October, okay? Starring Varun Dhawan. So if you guys get a chance, please go. The next song that I'm gonna sing is a very common song. I want you guys to sing along with me. I hate this song, but everywhere I go, people request this song, so I'm gonna sing this song. I don't know whether you guys in Ccpur like the song, but everywhere, even last, you know, week I was there in Bombay and Pune, Hard Rock Cafe. Every show they want this song, so I want to sing this song for you guys, but in fact I want you guys to sing along with me.
Standing at the edge of the station, suitcase full of memories. I wish you were the wiser. Know that my heart's so precious. I'm taking a last train home. Last train home.
जिंदगी का ख्याल रखना तेरी आँखों से सजरा बहाने से ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ I can feel my eyes when I wish I can feel my
Are you guys having a good time, by the way?
Yeah!
I'm having a good time on my own, so yeah. So, thank you, whoever is that girl. Okay. Right now again, and I want you guys to sing along. Is there a deadline here? Like, you know, the love music till this time. Is there any deadline here? Okay, so you mean to say, like, sing until the morning? Yes!
That's how you bargain.
So this song is, yeah, I love singing this song. So.
Come along.
body, and this is gonna be our song. Our love song. Together we'll make a beautiful song. So don't you worry, my baby. I'll watch over you and protect you. Now sleep, my baby, sleep. I'll be there by your side. Every morning when you wake up, I'm there by your side. I'll make breakfast and I'll wait for you. I'll play my piano and sing this song for you. I'm writing the lyrics, make a melody, and this is gonna be our song. Our love song, our love song. Together we'll make a beautiful song. And if you can't sleep, I'll walk you to the room. We'll count the stars till you say goodnight. Good night, honey.
The gentleman learned this song and they were not allowed to be together. So the girl's family took the girl and they wanted to keep her in the next village, in her cousin's village. Since they were inseparable, so they took the girl and they were on the way. While they were on the way, the enemy from the next village, since we were a headhunter, you know, they came and they killed them. They killed the whole family. And then the girl was running and she fell inside a cave. And she fell down and she could not come up. The enemies thought they killed everyone and they left. The prince, the man was waiting for the girl. He don't know where the girl left and he thought the girl left him. And he was always worried, he don't know where the girl was. The girl was inside the pit and she could never come out. She died there. And in that place, an orchid came out, a flower. One day, the prince went for hunting and then it was raining and he saw a white deer. He was running after the deer. He fell inside the cave and he saw a very beautiful orchid flower. He plucked it out and he came out. The rain stopped. He went home. He kept in his pillow and then that night, he saw his girl. I made up the story. Okay, so this song is about that. The song is called Song for Life. A song for life. It's a YouTube video.
After his tears.
There's a little girl staring out the window. She's all alone looking for a place to go. You let the rainfall cover up your teardrops when the night takes you far away to the place you always dream of, where the prince will carry you away to the fields of golden rainbows. I see you smile, you walk this dream for the rest of your life with me. I will never let you walk alone from now on. Sorrows keep you warm from the cold, cold night. Will you walk with me into the sunset? Take my hand when the cloudy days arrive to the place you always dream of, where the prince will. Jealous of the rain falls upon your skin. It's closer than I'm jealous of the rain. I'm jealous of the wind that ripples through your clothes. It's closer than your shadow.
Facebook, whatever, make sure that I write to all of you. Thank you so much, and God bless you all tonight.